What's up, everyone? Welcome to the Foreign Fork. Today we're making butter tea from Bhutan, which is a perfect recipe for the dead of winter when you are your absolute coldest. This is gonna keep you warm. It's a nice drink recipe and it's really easy, so keep watching and I'm gonna show you how to make it. So to get our butter tea started from Bhutan, the first thing that we're gonna do is boil 4 cups of water, which I already have started here. So our water here is boiling, and now I'm actually gonna turn it off and allow the water to cool down just a little bit before I add the tea into it. That's because if you add black tea into boiling water, sometimes it'll scald it or burn it, which we don't want to happen. So I'm just gonna let this, now that I know it's pretty hot, we're gonna let it cool down just a little bit, and then I'm gonna allow my tea to steep in there for a little bit. So I have this black tea here, and I have 2 black tea bags. So I'm gonna open these up, and there's one, and then I will open up the other one as well and get them ready. I have my 2 black tea bags that are steeping here. And I'm gonna let that steep for about 5 or 10 minutes. So the reason that the Bhutanese make this recipe is because they live near the Himalayas, and as we all know, it is very cold near the Himalayas, and so adding this extra fat into their drinks is a way that kind of insulates them and keeps them really warm when it's really cold outside. So typically this is served as an after dinner drink, and sometimes they think about it more in terms of it being like a broth or a soup or something like that, because it has that savory flavor from the salt in there. But it can be enjoyed as a drink, or you can think about it like a soup too, whatever way works best for visuals in your head. But it's a nice way, like I said, to keep warm in the cold winter time. So I'm gonna take my tea bags out of here, and I'm gonna pour my tea into a blender. In that blender, I'm also gonna put 2 tablespoons of butter, which we're gonna put in there first because I want this to melt before I start blending it. So I'm gonna put that in there to start melting into the warm tea. I also have 2/3 cup of half and half cream, and then 1 teaspoon of pink Himalayan salt. So this recipe uses butter and cream. However, if we were in Bhutan, we would be using fermented yak milk to add the fat into this recipe, but I'm having a hard time finding fermented yak milk here. So for now, we're gonna go with some store-bought half and half cream. However, that is a traditional way that you can make it if you're able to find ingredients like that where you live. All right, so I've put the lid onto the blender, and now we're just gonna blend it up for about 2 minutes. We're gonna give it a lot of time to mix together, absorb the salt, make sure that the butter is really melted and mixed in there. And after 2 minutes, then we'll be able to pour it into the mugs to drink. I have a nice steaming cup of butter tea from Bhutan. It's one of those drinks that when you drink it in the wintertime, the warmth just spreads from your mouth out to your fingertips. This drink will definitely, definitely be one that warms you up in the dead of winter. So if you want a way to keep warm like the Bhutanese, this is the way to do it. If you need the full written instructions, you can visit the link in the description of this video. And then also don't forget to check out the other recipes that are on my site, including I have 2 other recipes from Bhutan, gando dachi, which is like herb flavored eggs with cream cheese, as well as amadachi, which is a cheesy pepper soup. So both of those are really delicious ones that I can't wait for you to try out. If you try any of those recipes, don't forget to leave a comment letting me know what you thought. And don't forget to stop by next week for our next recipe. Thanks for hanging out with me, guys, and I'll see you soon.